everyone. I am so excited for this project. Today we are going to use recycled materials and we are going to make a mask. We are celebrating Hispanic heritage this month. So we can get empty plastic bottles, lead cartons, roll from toilet paper, maybe some paper plates. We need tape, we need glue, we need scissors, maybe some decorations that you can find at home, and glue. If you had a staple, if you are going to cut some material that is very strong, make sure that your parents can help you. So look, this is a big material that is so fantastic that we can make even maybe 3 masks. So if the material is stronger, maybe your parents are able to help you. The bags from cereal, the cardboard is super easy to cut. There are other, from other boxes, for example, this one will be also hard to cut. So let's start our project. Make sure that you have your materials ready before to start the class. Remember, you need to post your work every class. See you!